Certainly a contrast in size to the scooter ski, the motor vessel Dragon. She will be the largest cross-channel ferry in service with a gross tonnage of 5,720 tons. And for her preview, she dropped anchor in the heart of London. Comfort is the keynote for 850 passengers. There are also excellent catering arrangements. Operating between Southampton and Le Havre, the Dragon can ferry 250 cars. But it's the emphasis on passenger comfort that really matters on this new beauty. Commanding the Dragon is Captain Cyril Reynolds, and she's all a sailor could wish for. By the look of her, passengers won't be wanting for much either.